When I was young, I never wanted to leave the court until I got things exactly correct. My dream was to become a pro. My man Larry Bird once said that while looking back on his career. The guy was a role model for aspiring NBA athletes like yourself. I assume you're here because you're ready to see if you have what it takes to make it in the NBA. Lucky for you, I know what it takes, and I'm willing to help.
Now, what I'm going to do, guys, for my math player, I'm going to look for a name in the J's. JJ, JP, Jack, Jackie, Jackson, Jacob, James. How about in the K's? What do they have in the K's? Carl, Keith, Ken, Kenny. Can't think of any good names for Kenny and stuff. L, Lamar. Lamar Payne. No, Jackie Payne. Jackie Payne, the brothers. Or no, Cam Moon. And I don't want to do it by them. I want to do it like Rick. I'm trying to think of a last name. Rick. This works. I'm sure. Randy? No, Rashid. Peed. Rashid Peed. No, I can't do that. That's mean. How about Jay? Thank God that popped up. Because I want to do Jay Love. No. Stop that. but I don't know what I'm going to do for this. Big Daddy, they call Black Hole. Dimes? Not bad. Oh, wait. I have to do this first. Jay, switch panel. Find Jay. James? Nah, I don't want that. I kind of want it, but I don't want it now. Where am I? Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Saunders. Sanchez. That's a good name. Samson. Santiago. Scott. Sharp. Wait a minute. Wait. Okay. But there'd be Kobe. Ah. There's Kobe. I'm going to be really, really mad. Okay, just making sure. Well, actually, I kind of wanted that, but oh well. Oh, Ray. No, it's not the fucking Paige? Papadopoulos. No, I don't want to say that. I don't want to make them look terrible because I'm absolutely terrible. I'm kind of thinking of Patrick. Now, what is my first name? J. Patrick? James Wall? James Wallace? James Wade? J. Wade? J. Walker? J. Walker? It's not that bad. I don't know if that's gonna be good or not, but I'm just gonna do that. He's gonna be from Vermont. Yeah, baby. I almost let that other one slip. Where's B? There's B. B-A-R. 19, he'll be 17, or no, 18. There it is. Right. Center. No, power forward. I want defensive. There we go. Let's go. Sure. quite low. I don't want to Sorry guys, I'm just gonna have to look through these. Bulldog, let's see what this is. I'm sorry, I have to look. I'm not like. I can't make a watch that. It just took too long. Oh, that was nice. Get in there. Get into the ones. Oh, show. Oh, that's beautiful. Smooth! Literally smooth. That's amazing. Right there. Ooh, that one. Heavy. Shake. Yeah, the ball. There we go. That's what I had it before, right? Yeah. Ooh. There we go. I don't even know how to do floater, so I don't care. Whatever. I don't care. Just foot hop and crap, whatever. There. Big man 2, big man 1. Actually, this is what I gotta look at. Sorry, I've been so quiet. I'm just trying to concentrate, but, rookie guard. Basically, man. That's what I want. TPU. Okay, let's go see my attributes. Oh, God. Definitely gotta improve. Oh god. 40 dunk. Uh-oh. Speed of defense, that's why. Right. 55, 70. I gotta find the best one. I want Athletico. He is a center. Oh, defense and stuff. Consistency's down. Stamina's a little bit up. Not bad, but. Strength's good, vertical, hustle. I want my dunk. Where's my dunk at? Dunk and pass. Oh, that's quite high. That's what I want right there. There, athletic. What I'm going to go with. Yes, I'm going to start out with my beautiful Jordan shoes. Then I'm going to say yes, and I'm going to say... Wait a minute. Does he even have that? I don't care. 6'8"? What am I doing?
This game has something called skill points, which I'll explain to you later. What you need to know now is that increasing the height of your player will reduce the maximum number of skill points you can earn in each game. For example, a 7'5 center will earn significantly less skill points than a 6'10 center. Height is very important out there on the court. This is the price you'll have to pay for it.
Afro. No, Afro, Phoenix. go back to defensive and come over here. Oh, it's a power forward. Duh. That's the reason why. Seven, four, seven, three. 7-5 is what he is. I'll do 7-3. Yay!
What's up? Who got next? Yeah. NBA 2K11.
J center. Oh my god, that was way better than my other one. J center. That was a real perfect name. Oh! I'm gonna have to do another video very soon here. Actually, I'm going to stop this right here, where I'm going to...